What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and we are about to play some Epic Noob Run. On Roblox. That's where I'm gonna go. Not to go on the red. I bet. Oh no, it doesn't matter. So, I figured, I would die. I figured I'd come and play. 100 points for dying. Figured I would come and play some Noob Run. Because we know how well I do these runs. Was here before. Oh. Gotta love it when the people come don't even do it again. Hi. As I fall. Hello. Everybody's saying, oh, you don't want to hit those. Everybody's saying hi. Hello. Hello. I love watching my head just roll off my shoulders. And she did it again. Slide. It's a slide. You can see other people falling off the map in front of me. My head will roll. So, we haven't been doing any Pokemon Go videos. One, the recording, it's gotten worse. I even got a new software, and I thought it was good. But it just, I think it's my phone in general. I think my phone is just not capable of producing good quality videos. So, until I can figure out how I can go about that with it being better quality. Pokemon Go is put on hold. We haven't even really been playing it. Which stinks because I miss walking around with Joey and playing it. But it's been raining a lot here. Being spring and all, you know. As I jump on that. You know, spring, April showers, spring, May flowers, well. We're still getting rain in May. Obviously, it's spring. So we haven't really been able to do much outside adventures. And then Joey was gone last weekend. He was at Missy's. So we didn't get any extra recorded videos. So the past ones you've been watching has been all of me playing, because I try to get some done so that we at least keep our schedule where we do our videos, you know, AM, PM. It'll be a lot easier once school is out, because then Joey and I will be doing a lot more recordings. I think that girl finally beat this level. She hasn't been back here to push me off the ledge again. sure this time. Let's see if I can make it past here. This is the one area that I have been... Yay! So, I'm kind of hoping that tonight, Joey and I can get in at least one recording before I go to bed. So that the next recording should be of both of us. I'm hoping. I may even throw one in and switch the schedule around so that, or the videos, how they're being sent to you guys. I may throw one of Joey in. I guess we'll know if you're like, wait a minute, I just saw him a video or two ago. Yeah, I finally made it to level 3. This one, you either gotta jump real quick or jump like I normally do, step by step. Yep, jumped right on at that time. Hey, too bad you can't crawl under it. But I'm really hoping that he'll be in a decent mood today. I'll be glad when school's out so that he'll go back to being the happy little boy instead of this temperamental angry little boy that's been out lately. I know he doesn't like school, but he's amazing at school. Once he gets there, he's fine. It's just getting there, but he's mentioned that he's been bullied on the bus more, and I think that's what it is. So I think maybe next year, if we have another vehicle running, I may end up just taking him to school and picking him up if he continues to have the same issues. Because it's not just hard on him, it's hard on us because it's a constant fight with him to get him to go to school. Constant. And like I said, he loves school. Once he's there, he's fine. It's just getting him there. And I mean, we've told the teachers and that this ain't the first that he's been bullied on the bus. It's a constant thing ever since kindergarten. Kindergarten, he missed so many days because he didn't want to go. And I wasn't going to fight with a crying child. It's hard when your child just sits there and bawls and so hopefully those kids won't be on this bus next year. He'll be on a different bus. Or won't be able to have another vehicle so I can take him and pick him up from school. But other than that, there really ain't nothing new going on with us right at the moment. Because I believe in past videos we've told you that Joe Daddy is now back out at the school's part. Well, it's more time than what he's at Dollar Tree, but until we get everything situated, he's gonna work both jobs. Dollar Tree is only Tuesdays are our hardest because he can't go out to work unless, of course, we get our truck in the morning. But lately, it's been the afternoon for our truck. Granted, mine's still been in the morning-ish. Last week I wasn't on truck. This week I am. But ours have been in the morning, but his lately have been in the afternoon. So he can't. Tuesdays are hard to do both jobs. Sunday he normally closes over at Dollar Tree, so that doesn't interfere with Grand River. And Other than that, if he does work during the daytime, it's normally 5 to 9, 5 to 10, so he still has time to go out to his other job. So, Joe Daddy hasn't been around lately. He's been working his rear end off. Last week was nice, though, because I actually got 30 hours. This week I'm down to 16, but last week I got 30. That's why there was little videos last week, as far as being produced on our end. I know you guys are like, wait a minute, I've seen a video, two videos every day. Yeah, you guys have, but we haven't been producing videos every day. We'll go through where we'll hit a day or two of doing straight recording nonstop. And then we'll take a few days off, and then we'll come back and do more recordings. But with my schedule being, the green, not the purple, with my schedule being switched and doing these odd shifts, well, last week it was odd shifts, it was two overnights, which is really odd, but it can throw us out of our recording. And then with Joey not being here on the weekends, the past two weekends, that made it a little more difficult. So like I said, I'm hoping that I can get one with him in it tonight. Or maybe once he wakes up, you'll at least get to see him in the video. But he's not a morning person, so morning recording is not good for him. And as I'm talking to you guys, I did the other levels pretty good, but this one I just can't. At first, I can't get the hang of it. There we go. There we go. Whoa, get up there. No, so close. Two blocks away. Gotta love my epic fails. Land right on it. Heal it. But I am getting better at the games. Like, I did speedrun before this video. And I actually won, I think, two races. So, I mean, I'm getting better. I think if I played it more than what I actually do, I would get better at it all. Yay! But cat's jumping around in there again. Fluffy, that is not Joey in the window. I swear Fluffy will go up to our china hutch and our living room entryway. And we have a picture of Joey, I think it's Joey's school picture of last year's, in there in a frame. And he will literally climb up on the back of the chair that's in front of it and stand there and mew at his picture. And there's work. What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And I'm gonna tie these two together. But the last video, which I started recording yesterday, it happened that work had called me, and I knew that I had to leave, so I just shut it down. I didn't even say goodbye. I just shut it down. So I think it's only like a 10 to 15 minute recording, so I'm going to put that in the beginning of this one, and this actually will be the middle that you're seeing of the video. Hi, my boy. Look, it's Joey. They haven't seen you in a few days. You didn't have to play. I know you wanted. Yeah. actually getting really good at this.
At all these?
Yeah.
Oh, still big.
Yeah, not the white spot in the middle.
Oh, still big.
I know you're still better.
Because
I was talking about it when I was doing the speed run yesterday. I was saying that by at that point, no, I think it was the new Brun. I was like, at this point is where Joey would have taken over and said, "Mom, you suck." As I just jump in between the things. Well, thanks for popping in the video. I know you're not a morning person, so thank you for popping in and saying hi to him. So, I just got done from work. The day after truck is always hectic, because now that our truck's on Tuesday for store freight, as far as paper and all the food and that we get, and drinks and, you know, all the stuff that we carry, Wednesdays are our refrigerator freezer stuff. So, if there ain't people putting freight out on Tuesday, we're slammed Wednesday morning. Oh, it is the white box you guys jump on. We're slammed Wednesday morning trying to put the freight out, just so that U-boats can be available for the food truck or the freezer truck. And sometimes it's easier said than done, believe me. I know they at least cleared one U-boat last night for us. So I know we've been busy again at nighttime. Oh, I barely touched it. But I have one more day this week, which is tomorrow morning, and then I will be coming home, taking a nap. And then tomorrow night, I'm hoping that we can get some recordings going, because I'm going to take a nap after I take Joey to the bus tomorrow morning. This way, I'll be able to stay up later tomorrow night, especially seeing that my next couple days are off. What'd I do? My shadow hit it? So, and then Joe Daddy, who didn't work out at Grand River yesterday, he's out there actually. He should be out there by now. He left here about 7:30. So, you can't even come anywhere near that. They even think that your shadow is going to hit it, man. They kick you out like, nope, you lose. Save data. So, nope, you gotta be on the green. So, and then next week, that's what I was talking about, my schedule. Next week, I just gotta get over it a little bit more. I work Monday through Friday, 3 to 7 a.m., so, which is good, because that means I have 20 hours next week, which goes on the next pay, so that's actually good. I'll have over 40 hours on this check, and about over 30 hours on the next check. Or I should. Anyways. I know this check coming up in 2 weeks. Not this Friday's Douglas's pay. Next Friday's both of our pay. But I know next Friday it'll be a pretty decent check, bigger than what I have this week. Woohoo, level 35. So, that'll be nice. I know it'll be a lot nicer once all the bills and that are caught up in the... Once all the bills are caught up, it'll be nice once we get back. So we're not living paycheck to paycheck. It'll be real nice. Going down was actually easier than going up. Okay. So how has your guys' spring been? Ours has been a little wet, but really nice. It's been warm-ish.
Shoot, first, make never.
What are you watching?
Venturian Tales.
Oh, okay. Shout out to Van or Venturian? Van or Ven?
Ven.
Venturian. Shout out to Van. Ven.
Van? Okay, yep. Shout out to Van.
Shout out to the Van. Shout out to Venturian Tales.
Tail.
What he said.
Tail.
Yeah, tail. You know, like Sonic's best friend, Tail?
Except you get rid of the S.
Right. So, also, I wanted to pop it up here real quick. It is... Bros for Life, shout out Bros for Life, you know this little dude here with the Pikachu with the hat on, Bros for Life, shout out to them, and his sister, which, it'll do it good, every now and then it just switches it, and his sister, which is, that's Bros for Life. And their sister is Elsie Fox. Shout out to Elsie and Bros for Life. Alright. And I heard you say you were hungry. I'm not ignoring you. I did hear you. Oh, well then I guess I didn't hear you.
It doesn't
stunt your growth. Alright, well give me a second then. Once I start rendering this, which won't be that much longer. Nicole Shift is not the jump. You cannot jump by holding Shift down. You actually have to hit the space bar. Yeah, there you go. I'm trying to get to level 40 before I end this. Yeah, if you like, us playing these Roblox games and that, let us know. I know we get a lot of comments on them, and I respond to all the comments. I know we get comments on the one, but if there is anything that you would like us to do, an experiment, a challenge, a new game that you want to see us try, Let us know by leaving it in the comments below so that we can actually make videos that y'all want to see. I know it's funny watching the noob, you know, play these games and all, but I know that can get boring too after a while. Alright, level 40. We will save this, and I'm going to end this one here. I will tie it into part one. So this will just have been one whole video for you guys. And you're like, why are you talking about two videos? It's only one. And that is why, because of it being cut short yesterday, I figured I would, you know, add to it. Because I've noticed that one of them was shorter than normal. It was only like 14 minutes. And I try to get anywhere from 20 to 30 minute videos. So, because I know it can be really quick for these to just fly through. Alright, peeps, if you liked seeing the epic noob Obi course, hit that like button.
Hit that like button. If you're new, subscribe. Hit that bell to join that notification school.
Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.